Hello viewers, I am Maitli. In 12th Cbse Max Differential Equation exercise 9.3 order 7th sum in the video la paaka porom question paarenga form the differential equations of the family of parabolas having vertex at the origin and axis along positive y axis. Axis along positive y axis appadina y axis la parabola ungalku theriyum u shape la varum adu y axis la open ah irukkum. So origin vertex indrathu idu rendu meet aavra edam. So idu vandu pathina origin la meet aagudhu appdi solirukanga. So idu dhaan parabola. Indha parabola oda equation eppadi irukum adala nam vandu 11th la padichirukom. Ipo ipdi mele open aavra u shape la vara parabola pathina enga open aagudho parabola adu vandu linear ah irukum. Power vandu 1 irukum appadina idu x square equal to 4ay y power dhaan 1. Oh, where is open? That is power 1. Then the other is square. So, x square equal to 4ay in. You can see this is the required equation of the parabola. This is the differentiate. Because we have a differential equation. Differential equation is the equation differentiate. 2x item is equal to 4a. Y differentiation is y dash. Now, we cancel 2 2s are 4. So, x is equal to 2ay dash. Now, we will solve this. A is equal to A. 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 A is equal to this is x by 2y dash. So, this is equation 1 and equation 2. Variables are equal to A. And we will differentiate this. We differentiate equation problem mari kuduthundanga circles o illa iduvo kuduthundanga na nama rendavathu vaati differentiation panakudadu first differentiation liye ab varama nama paathukom ipo idu eduthu na equation 1 la substitute panna porom substitute 2 in 1 appadi idu substitute panna idu enna aidumna x square equal to 4a ku badala x by 2 y dash into y in aidum so idu nama cancel pannikalam. And adhe mari pathina or x namlu cancel aidum so x is equal to in the y dash inge kondu vandalam so x y dash equal to 2y in ezhudikalam y rendu ore side la kondu vandu equation a ezhudanum bodu y x y dash minus 2y equal to 0 nu solli idu dhaan nammude required differential equation for the given sum avladha and the sum. Thank you.